It's the Freeform series called Famous in Love. He plays Jordan. Here comes Keith Powers. Keith, here's the thing. So you're a real-life actor, working actor, show like this. Yeah. But this is a show about folks being actors and sundry.
What's that word? It's real meta?
It's very meta.
Yeah.
It's a meta-ist.
It gets weird because right. You got a crew on set, then you got a crew within the scene, and I just get mixed up. I'm talking to the actor that's playing the director instead of the real director and stuff. But it's very fun. It's interesting.
And does it at all mirror your real-life experiences?
To a certain extent it does, and then sometimes it mirrors, huge A-list actors that we see every day in films, and they kind of like, the storylines are inspired by that, and they bring it to our show, so it's really fun to play those and experience those storylines.
And are you guessing, or is it pretty obvious? Like, oh, we're doing Will Smith here, or we're doing Tom Cruise here, or lead
like that? No, they'll say real names sometimes. Uh-huh. Like, I know in episode two we mentioned, who do we mention in episode two? I'm going blank.
That's
right,
all right
now
because
it's early. No. But we'll mention like real actors and we're in the real world in our show. And I'm just thinking to myself, I'm like, can they just cameo?
Right.
I can meet them. You know what I'm saying?
It'd be nice to meet them.
Yeah, we're playing stars in the show, and I'm like, bring like Leonardo DiCaprio.
Sure. So
let him play my friend.
Why not? And then we were asking in real life. All right, you're a regular on this show, but you're auditioning for other stuff all the time.
Yeah.
Once in a blue moon, we'll go in for something to play TV newscaster. Uh-huh. I walk in and I'm like, wait a minute, there's 80 guys who look just like me.
Uh-huh.
How weird is that?
Yeah, it's really weird. You know, people who are not in the city get to send in self-tapes. So sometimes it's easier, sometimes it's more challenging because, you know, you're doing it maybe at home and have like your cousin or friend recording you. But going into the actual audition rooms and seeing other actors that you might have seen growing up. I see a lot of actors I watched on Disney that I have to go against, and sometimes it's like, this is crazy. Yeah, you see a bunch of people that
it's like Corbin Blue, get out of the way.
Yeah.
That kind of thing.
How many times have you walked out and you go, nailed that one, and nothing, crickets, and then another time you go, oh, forget about it, and then all of a sudden they call
it. Happens
that's
like that
what
every
it does.
Time.
That's how it
every
works.
Time. Every time I go out thinking that I did amazing, never.
Nothing.
It's never the case. And every time I go out thinking that I bombed it, they always love it. I'm like, I don't even know anymore. Yeah. I'm just
my problem is, I always think I did amazing. I never. And then we have a colleague, our friend Rick Chambers, is the weekend.
He just gets it.
He gets every single one. And so if you go to the audition and you see him walk in, you're that's
forget
all.
It.
Everybody goes home. Everybody.
Some people got that.
Yeah.
They just got that. They just get it.
I think he's good, and they're afraid to tell him no. Here's a look at Famous in Love. Watch this.
These kids really need our role models.
Oh. Okay, then.
Jordan, I'm talking about somebody like you. Having face time with a successful adult like yourself would broaden their horizons. If you really want to help, I think you should do a talk back.
Sure, I'm game, but what's the talk back?
You'll sit down with the kids for an hour, tell your story, answer their questions. It'll inspire them to see a young man of color doing something positive with his life.
I'm in. Sign me up.
All right, Jordan, I think she wants to kiss you.
No, that's not in the script.
Yeah.
You know, you just got to watch and find out.
Do you guys have a conversation? Like, when it's in the script, you know it's going to happen. Do you like?
Yeah, I mean, like, when I first started acting, the kissing scenes were always just like, those type of scenes always kind of put fear into my heart, which is crazy because I feel like in real life, I never had that fear. But like in the show, it's just like, you just want it to look authentic. You know what I'm saying? And you got a bunch of people.
But it's awkward.
A million of people watching. Right. It's super awkward. It's super awkward. But after a while, you kind of get over it. And it's just like, I just want to knock it out so we can get to the next thing. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
There you go. Brand new Famous Love tonight, 8:00 on Freeform. Keith Powers with us this morning.
Thank you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for having me.
Thank you.
Come back.
Take care.